Two snakes are born brothers. After a few months, they grow. They start to shed their skin off so they can grow bigger. But one snake, he says, it hurts too bad. So he's not going to eat no more. Just enough to live. The other snake eats everything. He just wants to get bigger. So he eats anything he can. And he grows strong.
So what happens to the snakes?
The big snake eats his brother. The one who doesn't grow. So he becomes the biggest snake. The one to get eaten.
I don't think so.
The one to die.
Not immediately.
Then you must fight.